Good morning, students. Welcome back to your computer class. Yesterday I told you about the Window Explorer and its parts. I hope you have understood that well. Now today I am going to teach you about files and folder. Files. When you save your work in any program such as Paint or MS Word, a file is created. It can be saved on the hard disk or any other storage device. When you save a file, you need to give a name to it. A file name consists of two parts, the name of file and the extension. Different files are represented by different icons. For example, the icon of a Paint file looks different from that of MS Word file. Double clicking on this icon would open that file or folder. All the related files can be stored at one place called a folder. It is also right to say that file is a collection of related data on a disk. Folder. A folder contains many files. When one or more related files are stored in a storage area, it is called folder. That means a folder is a little more than a container in which you can store files. For example, if you put 1000 of our paper files on someone's desk, it would be impossible to find any particular one when you needed it. That's why people often store paper files in folder inside a filing cabinet. Arranging files into logical groups make it easy any particular file. A folder also can hold many folders known as subfolders. Now I am telling you how to create a file. First we open MS Word, type anything which we want, then we click on Home tab. When we click Home tab, one list appears. There is the option of Save. When we click Save option, one window open. In this window you give a specific name to the file and select the disk wherever you want to save. Click on Save button. Your data gets saved on your chosen disk. That's all for today. Thank you.